The fact that new variants are fast circulating in the country leads us to think that the curfew and other measures currently being enforced are useful, but are probably not enough. What we want to avoid is an epidemic within an epidemic. It's unlikely to be the case for France, but it makes us think that it could be a reality very quickly if we do nothing.